Kessler to the point. Gets a return pass. Now Daniel to Hendrick. Give and go. And Fred scores! Power play goal! Alex Burrows! And the game is tied.
In the second period, in the first period, we showed on the scrum, on the power play, how Vancouver wasn't able to outman San Jose. Look at Bieksa gets down. There's three engaged in the pile for Vancouver. There's three Sharks, but the next guy you're going to see on the puck is Ryan Kessler. There's four Canucks, three Sharks. Now that allows them to control the puck, and this is a little bit of, for the first time in the series, a little Sedin passing magic. Give and go off the sidewall. Alex Burrows pushes backwards from his position in front of the net. He comes back a couple of feet. That allows an opening to put the puck in the net.